The BRICS group is different in the sense that there is no clear hegemon within the group. And though China is by far the most powerful economic player on the block, but nevertheless, all BRIC countries are equal, and we see it in how they vote within BRICS-related institutions. I think that if this summit is a success, then it will be a major turning point, and it will lead in the direction that you noted. BRICS will represent the nations and the regions of the world to which are currently not properly represented. It doesn't mean that it will become anti-Western, but it will deprive the West of the monopoly on certain issues that the West is trying to keep as a kind of its own legacy and its own contribution to the emerging global order. I think the BRIC might show an alternative which does not necessarily exclude Western institutions, but it will put Western institutions into a proper perspective, so to say.